Hi, I'm Dr. Rosario, and here with one of my patients, Levon, really emphasizing that during this time of COVID, if you have sleep apnea, please, please continue to wear your CPAP, because in fact, when you're in the hospital, oftentimes from a breathing standpoint, before going on a ventilator, they will give you CPAP, constant or continuous positive airway pressure. Absolutely stents your airway, helps you with breathing. So even when you're just taking a nap, wear your CPAP. And Levon can tell you her own personal story of even before COVID and knowing about COVID, what her experience was in using the CPAP even during her naps.
Hi, I want to share my testimonial about the use of my CPAP machine during the time that my husband and I had COVID. We had COVID early March of this year, and we had all the classic symptoms per our physician. And about day five into the illness, I started having shortness of breath. And I thought, this isn't like me. But what I actually did was whenever I would lay down, I would always make sure that I used my CPAP. You know, I had been using it at night, of course, every night, but during the day when I would rest, I started using it more and more. And I feel that the CPAP was very an integral part of my treating COVID, and it really helped me breathe better. And it was about 24 to 36 hours when I was really using it a lot that I realized then my fever broke, and I started feeling a lot better, and then my breathing got much easier. So, and then my husband and I did go get antibody testing later in the summer here, and we both tested positive for COVID antibodies, which verified what we had in March was indeed COVID, because there was no testing at the time. So was again very grateful to have my CPAP home with me during COVID, and I would encourage anyone who's having difficulty breathing and might have symptoms of COVID to be sure and lay down and put your CPAP machine on, because it does help.